Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to look at what is in this box. This is the Ubiquiti UDB-Pro-Sector, so the UniFi Device Bridge Pro-Sector. You'll know already we've got the UDB, we've got the UDB-Pro, and now we've got the Pro-Sector. We're moving some of the Ubiquiti Air Max range that can do point-to-point or point-to-multipoint into the UniFi range, meaning we can manage it through our UniFi OS console, our normal controller, maybe a UCG Ultra, for example. And I can see all of that in one part. And it can be powered by 48 volt standard PoE and not 24 volt. This is not a big technical overview. I want to show you what's in the box. We do have a deep dive of how to set up the UDB and the UDB Pro over on a YouTube channel. So please do have a look at those if you want some more information. What is the Pro-Sector? This device here, very simple. This is, if you like, your transmitter. It's got a 90 degree angle of transmission. And now we can have multiple receiving devices, customer premises equipment, CPEs, that we can have. So maybe I've got one of these pointing from my main house building, and maybe I've got two or three sheds or farm buildings, and I can now connect those by just putting another device at the other end, a UDB Pro. The UDB Pro will find this device as soon as you turn it on. It will be visible in your Ubiquiti controller software, and you'll be able to adopt it like you would a normal access point. And now you've got a bridge. You've got a connection between your house and that other building. So I'm going to show you what's in the box. Not, like I said, big technical overview, but let's just walk through what's in here. Not a lot, as you can see. There is no PoE injector. That's the first thing. So this does need to be powered from a PoE switch, or you need to purchase a PoE injector for it. You're going to get your little conformity get started guide, some useful information in there, but you may not open that up. You're going to get some small fixing screws just to hold a few bits and pieces in place. You are going to get a metal zip tie. It is designed to be mounted directly onto a pole. You are then going to get your knuckle joint fitments. This is very similar, and I will show you how this works, but it is very similar to all of the other Ubiquiti products like that. And then obviously you get this, the sector antenna itself. As you can see, it is pretty large. It's about 35, I'd say it's about 35 centimeters tall at a guess. This is obviously going to face out towards your other property. And on the back here, we have our mount. So very simply, we were going to take our balls and fit there, the ball part of our joint, and fit that there. I'm going to screw this up like this. This will then obviously give us our push against a pole. And then if we were to take our metal zip tie, that will allow us to zip tie through it. You can see there is a hole there straight in the middle. So if you have a long enough screw, you should be able to push that straight the way through the middle, if I can hold that like that, and bolt that straight to the wall if you wanted to. There should be enough flat on there to allow you to connect it. You obviously have a level to help line this up. And then in the bottom, if we just take this cover off, we have our single Ethernet in. This is our PoE in port. Hopefully you can see that there. And it's going to take standard PoE. And we've got our reset little hole over on this side as well. So those are the key components to it. It can do about 400 megabits a second is maximum. But I would probably suggest that you're going to get maybe 100, 150 megasecond by the time you've added multiple endpoints to this. But hopefully that's been useful, giving you an idea of what you get in the box. A great asset to be able to add point-to-point now and point-to-multipoint to our UniFi product range and manage them all in that same controller. Head on over to our YouTube channel. I've got plenty more box openings on network, firewall, wireless, camera security, deep dives, how to set up the UDB Pros, how to set up UniFi Access and UniFi Network. So hopefully you'd find those useful. So head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.